undiscovered species with gigantic horns. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map. You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next. You can use the item box to manage your inventory. The cold can really cut into your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink. Have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. Land your claw on the monster and grapple to it. Range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging and is great for beginners. Got some new combos for each weapon at your disposal, so make sure to check your hunter notes. You can use the slinger with your weapon drawn. Look for the perfect moment, then fire. Dodge its attacks. Don't forget, you can guard too. as you go after it. This should work as slinger ammo. They're good for stunning monsters.
Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.